How's your mute?
Can you hear me now?
We can, yeah.
Oh, sorry. Just to say that I agree with Tanya, Sue and Annette as well. I think their suggestion is very good.
Okay, so how about we change the motion then, so we can change it to, it is proposed to work jointly with the WASP group to progress construction of the skate parks with contracting and paying for enabling works that will be agreed with the WASP group to a maximum £10,000. But that's just saying we're going to work in collaboration with WASP. Is that okay, Jeff?
Yeah.
Okay, so would anyone like to second that? Motion?
Yeah, I second.
Okay. We take a vote on it then. Sue? You happy with that? Janet? You happy with that motion, Janet? Can't hear you, Janet.
You're on mute, Janet.
No, Janet.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you.
I agree. Yes. Yeah. I was just accepting a cup of tea as well, sorry. Right.
Could you get me one? Tanya?
Put down the phone.
Tanya?
Yeah, I'll hold that.
Yeah. And are there any other councillors on that I've missed that are on in this matter? I don't think so. So that's unanimous then. So we just to clarify, so it's proposed to work jointly with the WASP group to progress the construction of the skate park with contracting and paying for enabling works that will be agreed with the WASP group up to a maximum of £10,000, including VAT of expenditure. So that was carried.